Hey everybody, welcome back to part two of applying washes to your tires. Now, remember that this technique can be applied to other parts. I mean, we get the good information by reading and looking at videos and other people doing tutorials. And we have to confess, we've learned a great deal from watching all sorts of people in the gaming community. But in particular, a lot of the videos that you would find over at Games Workshop's TV, it's a channel on YouTube, and they have some fantastic people putting some great techniques to good use. So we've now have another coat of the wash. And of course, as you can see, the tire has become really dark. Now, we like to let the tires dry, you know, air dry overnight. But you can speed up the process by using a hair dryer. But you know, the hair dryer, you have to do it on low because it disperses the liquid, and you want, you know, you don't want streaks or anything like that drying up on you. Keep a moist towelette or paper towel so that you can clean your brushes. You know, we clean our brushes actually with shampoo, with hair shampoo, in part because, you know, we have some good quality brushes that we want to keep for a long time. But you know, eventually they wear out, and so we cycle them down through the different levels, including the final level, which is a dry brush brush. And you know, after you dry brush a few things, they get messed up, the bristles get messed up. So you know, we are we're making progress, and we are liking the results. Now, the other thing I was going to tell you is, what happens if all of a sudden you go overboard and you you know, you darken the part too much? Well, you know, you can come back in with a little dry brushing and bring out you know, with a little silver say, or steel, and bring back out the details. Or you can get a Q-tip moistened with a little bit of water and all alcohol, and just, you know, touch the edges that you want to clean up. And you know, and it would be very easy to do on these tires. So next up, we are going to wait for them to dry completely, and then we are going to you know, apply a wash to the back. And again, you know, we like to stop and share our process, but you know, the same technique could be applied to as we said, to the different parts. And and you know, and it's fun, and take your time. The idea is to enjoy the journey and be pleased and pleasantly surprised by the results. All right, so there'll be more Cranky Show coming right up, my friends. Stay tuned in for more, and as always, leave your comments, questions. We're usually around late at night or early in the mornings, and you know, we get back to our you know, cranky heads out there pretty fast. So let us know and keep up the good work.